Hi, I'm Hayley Leggs here for Total Rock at Bloodstock Festival 2014 with Brutai. Hello.
Hi there.
Hello.
How's it going?
Yeah, good, thank you. How are you?
Very well, very well.
How was your show today? You played the New Blood stage.
Pretty incredible. Awesome. Pretty incredible, to put it into the simplest of terms. I could go on about all day, but it was...
Go on, we got 10 minutes or so.
It's fine. No, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Like, Bloodstock are known for putting on more unknown bands or bands that are just coming through and stuff like that. So we're very thankful to be given this opportunity and extremely grateful for it. And we hope that we just gave a performance that would be up to standards. And I think we did.
How did it come about? Did you win a medal to the masses? Or
I wish we had more of a fairy tale story, but it's kind of like... We did an EP about probably this time last year and got a manager, and our manager just got us the slot for this year. So I wish it was more like we had to walk through fire to get this slot, but it wasn't like that. But yeah.
You could have made it up.
Well, I could have. Well, a bit too late for that now. But,
you can rewind the tape. That's fine. It's all digital nowadays. So I know you've been taking off really well. You've been playlisted on all like the big rock radio shows and stuff. So either you've got very good PR, or you've really impressed everyone, or a bit of both.
I think that's fair to say. You know, the product speaks for itself, but we also have an amazing little team behind us as well, just plugging away for us. So yeah, it's a good balance.
How long have you been going so far?
Well, I think it's a pretty vague question, because I think Mike and the lead guitarist Henry, we've been playing music together since about 2008, really. But we kind of like honed away and like kind of did a different style, different sound, and this new lineup has only been together for about
6 months.
Well, it was our new drummer's second ever gig today, so yeah. Everything's still a bit fresh.
Yeah, to do a lot of practicing then.
Just a little bit.
So, highlight of the career so far, I imagine, Bloodstock.
Yeah.
You played with some pretty cool bands already, though, haven't you?
Yeah, we played with bands like Monuments, bands like Sentiment, which feature a couple of members from In Me, and we got a few big shows lined up as well, playing Euroblast in Cologne in Germany in October, with Sick headlining, and like bands like Tesseract, Animals as Leaders. So, yeah, should be a lot of fun. Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, good year lined up then.
Yeah, very
much. What are you doing in the way of recordings?
Well, basically, because like I mentioned before, we've got a new lineup now. It's our new drummer's second ever show with us, so we're getting a live set very tight, and it's pretty good right now. But we also have all our new songs like pretty much ready to go and record. So in the downtime between all these shows and festivals, we'll plug away and just go and record a new album. Should be ready by early next year.
Oh, nice one. What's the drunkest you've ever been on stage?
Oh god, probably a local show, I imagine.
Yeah, so many local shows. We're looking like 4 years ago now.
Yeah, four
and
years
what
ago.
What happens? Go on.
I don't know. It's just
falling over.
Yeah. Stumbling.
Strings breaking.
Not fallen off the stage yet?
Not yet. I've had a little bit of a slip, but I kind of maintain my balance
afterwards. It's like, oh, it's my Elvis dance.
Yeah, exactly. Just a little slip, but I wasn't so drunk that I fell over yet.
Okay, well, if I interview you again in a year or two, I want to hear a better story. I want to see you next time you do a gig. I want you to get so ridiculously drunk.
There probably will be some more stories.
I need to headbutt the microphone and fall on the floor.
There will be.
You remember that, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, well, cheers for talking to us.
Thank you very much.
Best of luck.
Thanks.